name is Christian Harmon. I'm 15, and I've been going to Gilead for about 2 years. A few weeks before I went up to Brenton asking to be saved, I was thinking, and I don't know what brought the idea into my mind, but I knew I was guilty, I knew I was a sinner, and I just needed to be saved. One day during lunch, I was talking to Clark, and I told him I was going to go talk to Brent that day about being saved. And later that day, I got to church around 4 o'clock, and I was walking through the hallways to find Brent, and I ran into him. And I told him that I was a sinner and I needed to be saved.
That morning, I found myself praying, and I was praying for Christian specifically. And I was praying that God would save him, that God would open his eyes, and that he would believe the gospel for the first time. He was just really laid on my heart that morning. And so that was why it was so weird when I went downstairs to get ready for youth that night. I didn't think anybody was at church, and I was just heading down the stairs. And like, as I turned the corner, I ran into Christian, and there he was. And we kind of like saw each other, and as I looked at him, there was tears in his eyes. And he looked at me and he said, "Brent, I feel so guilty. I feel so guilty, and I know it was so bad, and I know I need to be saved." And so it was just kind of this crazy, abrupt moment where, and the first thing I was like, "Man, I was just praying for you." This, like, I've never had a prayer answered that fast, and so it was crazy. And so,
So I talked to Brent, and he told me what I needed to do. So I prayed, and I asked God to forgive me. I come this morning believing that Jesus is my Lord and Savior.